Thank you very much. It is a great honor and privilege for me to be with you this evening as we celebrate the opening of this wonderful center and this place of worship, as we witness the beautiful architecture and the beautiful artwork. We have been told, and it is absolutely true, in the words of the minister, that South Africa is a wonderful place where we can coexist, where we have a very diverse population, people who are different in many respects, and yet there is not only tolerance, but there is respect, there is cooperation, and I believe that there is a commitment to compassion, to mercy, and to love. We live in a world that is very troubled, and we can be grateful in South Africa that despite our many problems, most particularly the problem of poverty, of inequity in our country, as we continue to battle with the legacy of the past, but nonetheless look to the future with hope. Nonetheless, despite crime and violence, we are a peaceful nation. Such peace does not exist everywhere in the world, and we know that due to many reasons, not least religious intolerance, there are attacks on people simply because of their faith, because of their belief in God. An attack on any Muslim is an attack on all faiths, just as an attack on a Christian, simply because a person is a Christian, is an attack on all people of faith. We believe in peace. We believe that the Lord God is the creator of all people, and that we are, despite our differences, called to work together, to cooperate, and to build peace together, a peace that is based on justice, a peace that is based on respect for each and every person, for the dignity of each and every person. It is with those words that I feel so privileged to be with you this evening. I wish you all God's blessings. I wish that the Lord, who is most gracious, who is always merciful, may bestow that mercy upon all of you. And as we face the challenges of the future, may we do so with our differences, but nonetheless respecting each other, because we are people of faith. We believe in one God, and we believe that that God is the God of all people. So no matter what happens in the future, let us always strive for peace, for mercy, and for compassion. And may the blessings of God come upon you all and be with you at all times. Thank you.